Okay, here's the combustion chamber. Inside, this is all stainless steel inside here. The injectors are up in the other end, and up on top here is where the exhaust goes. And then, of course, I've got the back that just goes on there, like so, threaded on. And that's what I've got.